is Amy, and I'm a director of curriculum development for The Good and the Beautiful. Today, I'm thrilled to give you a look inside our popular marine biology science unit. If you've ever thought about trying one of our science units, this is a great place to start. Our marine biology unit is available as a physical purchase or as a completely free download. The full color course book contains 12 lessons, packed with beautiful photos, fun activities, and fascinating videos, all designed to bring the mysteries of the ocean into your schoolroom. Like all our science units, marine biology is taught family style, so you only need one course book to teach all of your children. This course also uses wonderful interactive student journals. All of your students will need and want a journal of their own. There are two different journals, one for grades 3 through 6 and one for grades 7 and 8. In both journals, you'll find age-appropriate activities, games, and diagrams that coordinate with each lesson. Engaging lesson extensions can be found in the journal for older students, so they can really explore the lesson concepts. Let's take a look at one of the lessons in this unit. At the top here, you can find a list of the supplies you'll need for the experiment. This lesson starts with a discussion on marine mammals, and together you study a painting of a walrus. Next, the students open their journals and complete a follow-along activity as they learn about the main orders of marine mammals. Then you learn a new vocabulary term and watch a short educational video about marine animal migrations. After that, you complete a simple experiment to demonstrate how marine mammals stay warm in cold ocean waters, and students fill out the experiment page in their journals. You can also choose to watch a video of the experiment on our app or website. Finally, the lesson ends with a reminder to have older students complete the lesson extension in their journals. The Marine Biology Unit has an optional but valuable book pack. These exciting books cover marine topics in greater detail and include beautiful photographs. The two books are Dive, Explore Coral Reefs Around the World, and Dangerous Sea Creatures. The book pack is not a required resource, but it makes an excellent addition to the unit. Your 7th and 8th graders may also enjoy reading the correlated book for older children, Explore the Ocean Floor. Ready to embark on a journey through the crashing waves and into the open ocean? Download this unit for free and check it out. Before I go, take a quick look at some of the other pages from the course book and student journals.